sounding tune. Who said no? Come on, own up. Who said no? It was Richard. It's not the only thing out of tune you've got.
Watch out, there's an arrow about.
It's the Invisible Man.
In case of sonic attack on your district, follow these rules. If you are making love, it is imperative to bring all bodies to orgasm simultaneously. Do not waste time blocking your ears. Do not waste time seeking a soundproof shelter. Try to get as far away from the sonic source as possible. But do not panic.
Do not panic.
Use your wheels, it is what they are for. Small babies may be placed inside the special cocoons, which should be left, if possible, in a shelter. Do not attempt to use your own limbs. If no wheels are available, metal, not organic limbs should be employed whenever practical. Remember, in the case of sonic attack, survival does mean every man for himself. If they think only of themselves. Do not attempt to rescue friends, relatives, or loved ones. You have only a few seconds to escape. Use those seconds sensibly, or you will inevitably die. Do not panic. Are the first signs of sonic attack. You will notice small objects such as ornaments oscillating. You will notice a vibration in your diaphragm. You will hear a distant hissing in your ears. You will feel dizzy. You will feel the need to vomit. There will be bleeding from orifices. There will be an ache in the pelvic region. You may be subject to fits of hysterical laughter and shouting. These are all signs of imminent sonic destruction. Your only real protection is flight. If you are less than 10 years old, then remain in your shelter. Use your cocoon. But remember, you can help no one else, no one else, no one else. Think only of yourself. Do
take on the abuse sounds.